Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today I am going to show you how to create glitter paint strokes vector background in Adobe Illustrator. Please watch entire tutorial. Use rectangle tool shortcut M to draw a horizontal box shape. Fill color R102, G45, B145. Go to Index menu and Brush Libraries and Artistic Paint Brush. Paint Brush Tool, Shortcut B. Outline Color White. Stroke Weight 2 Point. Quick Brush 3. Draw Horizontal Strokes. Stroke weight 0.5 point. Draw a horizontal box. Select all. Right click and make clipping mask. Control 7. Finally, your glitter paint strokes background is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create a glitter paint strokes vector background design in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.